Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Cars Passion. My name is Sebastian. In this video, I would like to share advantages and disadvantages of buying a new car versus buying a used car. It is important to realize that buying a car is not an investment. This is a big decision and it can make a big difference in your finances over the next several years. When it comes to buy a car, you have variety of choices available. However, you need to know that you are not only picking the car or model, you also need to decide whether you to go for a new car or a used car. By the end of this video, you'll get some information that may help to take decision whether to go for a new car or a used car. So watch this video till the end so that you don't miss any information. So here are the some advantages and disadvantages of buying a new car versus buying a used car. The most basic advantage of buying a new car is that you're buying a car that generally comes with a warranty, and most dealers offer extended warranty, which will be an added advantage for your car. Most new cars will have very few repair works in the first few years. Hence, you can focus only on the maintenance of those cars. Apart from that, dealers offer financing option with very less lower rates, and which will be a help for you to reduce the interest over the tenure of your loan. Apart from that, new cars will have latest features and technologies, and you have a better option to choose the vehicle with better mileage and emission. Apart from that, you have an option to choose hybrid vehicle or electric vehicle, which can reduce your transportation cost month-wise. Biggest disadvantage of buying a new car is that you lose money on it as soon as you drive it a lot. It takes the biggest depreciation in the first 2 or 3 years. That means you're losing money which will never come back to you. Financially, you need to understand, if you are planning to buy a new car, you should have that money that you do not mind losing it. Apart from that, you buy a brand new model, and there may be a year where manufacturer may switch engine or change design, and you need to keep that in mind. Biggest advantage of buying a used vehicle is that you let someone else take the biggest depreciation hit on the car, and you may sell your car for nearly the same amount you paid for it for the next few years. You can also get a good financing option through the bank and avail for credit if your dealer provides it. You also have an option to review customer report and choose the model which has been performing well. Apart from that, depending on the model, insurance rate may be lower. Biggest disadvantage of buying a used car is that it may not be as reliable, and you may have to spend more money on its repair work. Apart from that, you have to compromise on the color of the model to get a better history or better mileage car. When you're shopping for the used car, you need to be more flexible and be more patient as you hunt for the car. I hope you got some information from this video. If yes, please do subscribe my channel, press the bell icon for more video updates. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.